What's up, YouTube? It's Luna the Gamer, and we are back in Roblox with my psycho roommate. We're just watching TV. It's pretty late at night. So, nothing too special. It's been a little while since our first episode. So, yeah, this is Lolly. Say hi, Lolly, or walk away if you don't want to. Okay, anyways, we're gonna shut this off because we've been watching TV for, like, a while. And today it's Thanksgiving, and we don't really have anything planned, so we thought, why don't we go to the pumpkin patch? Oh, the pumpkin patch is opening. There you go. Well, you just gave us the idea. Let's go there. Okay, well, I think we're just gonna head there now because we have, like, nothing to do. So, well, I'm not sure what to do. I'll drive. Oh, okay. Oh, this place looks really cool. They still have some of their Halloween decorations from Halloween. I'm still a little sad that Halloween's over, but you know, after Thanksgiving it's a mid Christmas season, so that's exciting. Wow, I've like never been here. It looks so exciting. Lolly, we should do this every year because it's like really cool here. Let's go to the pumpkin patch. Okay, we can go pick up some pumpkins. I don't know how expensive they are. I hope they're not that expensive. But let's use this little red cart thingy and see what pumpkins we want. She got a little balloon. Okay. Ooh. All right, I can see that she's inspecting the pumpkins. These all look the same. Lolly, do you know which ones we should get? We should get one pumpkin, you know? Let's get this pumpkin. Oh, it's 70 bucks. You know, it's fine, I'll get it. Let's get something to eat. Okay, guys, so we've got one pumpkin, and I guess that was really tiring, so let's go get something to eat. Stay here, Lolly. I don't really know what she wants. I'm just gonna assume she's not allergic to pumpkin, because if she was, that'd be bad. Okay, I will get her muffin, can't even speak. And I think I'll get ghost cookie, cider, and whatever that was. That should be good. Okay. I got our food, Lolly. Lolly? Where'd she go? I told her not to move. I think she just went to the bathroom or something. Lolly! Hello? I got our food. I think she went to the pumpkin patch or something. She did seem really invested in those pumpkins. Okay, well, she's not here. Maybe in the maze? I don't know if I want to go in this maze, because what if she's not here? Maybe, whatever, it doesn't matter. Oh my god, I spent like 20 minutes in that maze and she's not there. I don't even know why I'm carrying the tray, because the food is cold. I'm starting to think she ditched me. Oh god, did she ditch me? You know what, maybe she's just waiting in the car. Let's go check there. Oh my god, why did she move? Our car is gone. Our car is gone. She took the car. She took my car. Oh my god. Guys, I'm just gonna be walking. I don't know what to do. Why would she do this? What? Did I do something? No, I didn't. She's psycho. Ugh. Guys, it's been like 2 hours and I've been walking still. It's nighttime. I am cold and I'm hungry and I'm tired. I don't know where she went. Did she go home? What was the point of this? Some sick prank. Okay, well, we're at a gas station. I'm just gonna get something to eat here because I need energy. I don't even know if she stole my wallet. Maybe I'll get some chips. Or honestly, I'll just get a hot dog. Yeah, it's $3. I have $3. Oh my god, guys. Remind me never to take her out ever again, including my car. She took my car. Who knows where she went? She probably didn't even go home. Ugh. Well, looks like I'm gonna have to be walking the way back. Ugh. Okay, guys, I'm back. Ugh, it's been another hour and we're here. Lolly! The lights are all off. The but she locked me out too? Oh my god. What? Is this some sick prank? What is her problem? Lolly, I'm literally here. There's no point in you not opening the door and letting me in. You know what? We're gonna go through the back door. I hope she didn't lock it. Please tell me it's not locked. Oh, it's open. I'm not sure if she did that on purpose or if she's just stupid. Oh my god, it's so dark. Lolly! Welcome. Welcome? Is that what you have to say? Turn on a light. Oh, there we go. What is your problem? Where were you? Oh. Huh? Oh? What do you mean? Do not play dumb with me. You took the car and left. Like, I was all alone there. I was here cooking. Yeah, maybe after you went home. See? How did you cook that in the... Whatever, you know what? Why did you do that? Don't do that again. I made food? I don't care that you made food. I had food. We were gonna eat. Huh? I wasn't at the pumpkin patch.
Hell no.
We're going. I'm going to sleep. I'm not dealing with this. This girl is crazy. I don't know if she's trying to be funny or if she's really just a psycho. Now you guys see why I call her my psycho roommate. Oh, you just need to turn on a light. I'm gonna go to sleep. Honestly, I kind of want to move out now because I've only lived with her for like a month and it's already getting tiring. Is the car on or something? Should leave the car on? What's going on outside? What? Did she just... You guys, she just left with the car again! Oh my god. You know what? Thank you guys so much for watching. Remember to like, comment, subscribe. Next episode is going to be very hectic.